It is really loud, and it's really distracting because I can hear it really loud from here. I just really hope the microphone doesn't pick it up as much as I hear it, so hopefully I can remove it from the video. I ordered this food. Thank you. weeks ago. It looks really good. And we'll see how far I can get with finishing this. This. Oh yeah. Yep, this is the honey mustard that we love. That's so good. Okay, so I guess I will start out with trying one of these waffle fries. So this is my lunch today. I never really like eating fast food, like consistently anyways, but I especially don't like eating it close to bedtime, like before dinner, for example, because it gives me such a heavy feeling, so I like eating it for lunch. Are made out of whole potatoes. This is the butt of the potato and it still has the potato skin on it. I just saw someone coming out of their house standing on the porch looking around. I think they might be looking around for where that noise is coming from, wondering the same thing as me. Right now it's been going on for like an hour. just trying to find a good angle to show you. Here we go. First bite. So, of course, even though this isn't a comparison video between Chick-fil-A and McDonald's, this chicken patty definitely is seasoned so much better than anything at McDonald's. The chicken Big Mac was delicious, I really liked it, but yeah, I can see it now, that this is like the Mercedes-Benz of fast food. So, as is customary, let me tell you what I've been watching lately. So, we decided to rewatch all of Black Mirror, which we now have done. We finished it. And what I thought was really cool is that this time around, when we watched it, we noticed all these little Easter eggs and how certain episodes are connected. Like, what you see in one episode, one short story, an element of that might show up in a next episode, which I thought was really, really cool. So now we're gonna go back to watching our Star Wars in chronological order, since we put that on hold. Also, I have rewatched everything from Love is Blind. I just decided to rewatch everything. I've been doing a lot of aquarium stuff, and I just listened to it in the background. ask you guys for recommendations. So next time, if I order something that I've never tried before, I will ask you guys for recommendations. I saw someone comment about the vanilla milkshake. That's the reason why I decided to try it, because I haven't had it in years. I saw someone comment about chicken nuggets as well, and saying that fried and grilled are both excellent, but I didn't want my order to be like $30-something. And come on now, let's be realistic. Do you really think if I would have ordered 9 chicken nuggets and they looked big, that I would have been able to eat that on top of this? I would have been stuck with a ton of leftovers. So that's going to be fun. I'm looking forward to it. Previous trips we've done to a cottage and stuff like that has usually been in like July or August, but then it's way too hot by then, so I'm curious to see what it will be like to go camping in June this time around. these left, and I don't want to waste that, so. Good.